Hi again, it's me, V, just a person who will be a straight A student if K-pop was a major. So, I know I fucking say this all the time, but I am super excited. SuperM has released a music video for Jopping. The teaser were amazing. They have been promoting this for a while, like the SuperM group. SM has been promoting this group for a while and it's finally here. I'm just gonna jump right into it because the sun is setting and yeah, Jesus. So yeah, the lighting might not be the best today, but I have to react to this today, so that's why. Okay. SuperM Jopping music video. Let's go. The teaser were amazing, but it was a lot happening in a short period of time, so I hope the song is good. I hope it's good. I love the sound of this beat. The camera work is amazing. Yes, Kai. Lucas. Damn. He's a good rapper. Mark. Back on. It's a lot of English lyrics in this song.
To the back, to the back, to the back, to the back.
That was actually better than I expected. I have no idea what I expected in the first place, but that was good. Oh, dude. So the song is really good. Like, it's so catchy. I feel like that's a good thing when I say that, because sometimes I have to give a song a few listens before I can say that it's good, but this is good, like, from the beginning. That's a good sign. The choreography, of course, is fucking, sorry, amazing. Why did I say sorry? I swear all the time. I am so excited for the dance practice, or like performance version or anything like that of this, because the choreo was insane. But of course it's gonna be, it's SuperM. Everyone is a dancer except for Baekhyun, and Baekhyun's vocals in this one, oh dude. I'm very curious to figure out who my bias is gonna be in this group. It's hard for me to pick a bias in this group because I know them all so well before SuperM, like from their own groups. I'm thinking Kai, but I feel it's such an obvious choice to pick Kai. I feel he's gonna be like the most popular member in this group. Maybe. Other good contestants is Lucas. Maybe Taeyang. I don't know. I don't know. I love them all, so I'm gonna think about that. And yeah, I wanna know who your bias is in SuperM, and I wanna know your guys' opinion on this song. I'm definitely gonna watch this a few more times after ending this reaction. Yeah. God, I'm so ready to see what they do next and see what they do, like, further on. It's a good group, but like, that's obvious because you take like the most talented members of like three different groups in SM Entertainment and put them in one group, it's gonna be good, like, duh. yeah. This made my Friday even better than it was. It was already pretty good, so okay. Before you leave this video, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. That would mean the freaking world to me, and I'll see you guys again another time. Bye.